You yourself, as much as any in the entire universe, deserve your love and affection. Welcome back to our channel. Subscribe to Easy Dentistry right now if you have not yet done. Also, comment and let us know your feedback. And most important of all, share all these lectures with your friends and share your knowledge. Today, we are uploading a short lecture on carcinoma of tongue and carcinoma of floor of mouth. We have already uploaded a basic lecture on oral squamous cell carcinoma. This is a very important lecture. Go and watch it first before proceeding with this lecture. So, beginning with carcinoma of tongue, it accounts for 25 to 50% of all oral malignancies. Males are affected more than females, and mostly elderly individuals are affected. The etiology of carcinoma tongue: syphilis patients have chronic glossitis, and these patients have an increased tendency to develop the carcinoma tongue. Leukoplakia on tongue has a higher rate of malignant transformation. Also, poor oral hygiene, chronic trauma, alcohol, tobacco, chronic irritation by a sharp tooth or a fractured restoration may be responsible for the carcinoma of tongue to develop. The clinical features: it appears as a painless mass or ulcer. On secondary infection, it becomes painful. Initial lesion is an ulcer with a raised border, which progresses into an exophytic mass. This mass infiltrates and gets fixed and indurated. The site of occurrence is mostly lateral border of the tongue or the ventral surface of the tongue. On the lateral border, it may occur anywhere near the base of the tongue, the anterior one-third portion of the tongue, or in the middle portion of the tongue. Now, this is the classic case of CA tongue. Now, most of the lesions are asymptomatic. Sometimes the advanced lesion causes sore throat, dysphagia, or difficulty in swallowing. Now, if we grade histopathologically this malignancy, you can find a stage grade 3 or grade 4 in the Broaders classification. Now, the tongue lesions show early metastasis and the prognosis is relatively poor. For the treatment is difficult, so a combination of surgery and radiation is recommended with the use of radium needles or radon seeds. Prognosis depends upon the presence or absence of cervical metastasis. Now, the carcinoma of floor of mouth. It accounts for 15% of the population, and it occurs in 50 to 60 years of age. The etiology of carcinoma of floor of mouth is mostly smoking. Heavy smoking, specifically pipe or cigar smoking, may lead to carcinoma of floor of mouth. Intake of large amount of alcohol also predisposes to CA, floor of mouth. Poor oral hygiene, chronic irritation, and leukoplakia in the floor of mouth rapidly progresses to malignancy. The clinical features: you can see an indurated ulcer on one side of the floor of mouth, which is very painful. An anterior portion of the floor of mouth is affected more than the posterior. Now, this ulcer on the floor of the mouth may extend into the lingual mucosa, mandible, and it may invade the deeper tissues and salivary glands. It may restrict the tongue movements. It may cause thickening of the tongue and slurring of the speech. So here you can see a classical indurated ulcer present in the floor of mouth in the anterior region of the mouth. Now, the metastasis of the floor from the CA floor of the mouth may spread to the submandibular group of lymph nodes. Treatment and prognosis: the treatment is difficult and failure of treatment is reported in many cases. So, radiation therapy is combined. The 5-year survival rate of patients with carcinoma floor of mouth is 43%. That's all for now. Happy studying!